Hi, Citizen Chris here. Let's look to see if we can do some missions. This is taking into account that you are probably in an Aurora. It means you can't pick up boxes. So missions are this one. Get back to the center, by the way, that's that button. And the delivery is not going to happen. Caterpillar. Can't retrieve a ship recorder. I'll try that one. I don't think I've done that one. They just accept the offer. Hopefully there's no box to pick up when we get there. Now it comes under accepted. Fixing that up. So let's go and get the Aurora. Onto the toilets. Where is that? Let's do this one anyway. So. And now I've got enough medipens. And shoes. Doors are open. Look, no guns. Missile. Doors are open. Oh, we need to respawn. Unfortunately, this thing respawns in a moment. Been a long time since I've had. All these ship door things. Wonder what they've done that's broken it again. My mission won't have a countdown time on it. If it does, then doesn't matter, we'll get another mission. If ship's not got any doors, just claim it. Pay the expedited fee of 49 US then. Yeah, 8 seconds to go. Tell you what. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Really bummer. There you go. And castle for moment. And pickies. Oh, this is a new picky. Oh, 350R racing. I'm not aware what that is. On this Origin Series thing. 300. Probably scrolling. Number four. Good. So remember, if you put in any special weapons on these ships, if you respawn them, you just come back with a bog standard, because basically a new model is delivered. Maybe a cheaper way of doing your repair. We call it right off if I was an English ship. Here we go! A magnificent beast. Looks like it's made in like from IKEA parts from the rear, but it's quite nice. Got the doors, got the guns, missiles on the roof. And the ship. Look at the map, see if we can see the location of our mission. China. Come away, Zuma. There it looks like. So it's towards. Let's go to the Cryastra. So you get your ship repaired. It definitely hit that, didn't it? So just to our left there is the moon of Selene, which is where we're actually going to go. So let's get in the cockpit. Get that way. I may actually be able to select the site itself. I go up. That's good. So. Alright, so then. That's my destination. My position. Rail. I'll check my missions. That's it. On track. Back to... on the planet, is it? Have a look. It's on down at this side, there it is. Didn't look much closer, but we'll try it again. They're poking about trying to find their closest OM, orbital marker. Oops. Oh, that's a bit close. So. I'm going to change over to joystick because it's more stable than my mouse. So it's going to be on the dark side. I see stars in front of me. I shouldn't be hitting the planet, so we go forwards. Hold down shift and X at the same time. 5 minutes of travel. But I'm up to speed. About 1.22 or something, isn't it? 12. If I press F1, the speed is dropping, look. Okay. Well, no way. Didn't touch any of the controls. Flight controls. So we're going to go basically what, 1.8 kilometers per second. So that is 9 kilometers and 8 seconds. You want to calculate it from 200 kilometers? You can do. I'm not. We started on 300. Look like it. So you can just see the edge of the planet there. There's hardly any atmosphere on Saturn. They were wondered at one stage why people were moving so fast across Saturn. That's because it's got no atmosphere. So I am destined to hit the atmosphere, I think. Just, I mean, just as I get to the edge. This place is closer, so I will be slowing down before I get to that point. What am I talking about? Not one and an eighth. It's one and a fifth. Oh, 6 kilometers every 5 seconds. Somebody is there. It's a black. It's the gun. Scanning is going to be interesting when it comes into the game. Makes that Terrapin look a good looking buy. Thinking, you know, that single player exploration ship is a two man ship, but the scanning is remarkably good on that ship. So I'm only 30 kilometers away. If I just dink a throttle. It will slow down. That black is still there. Titan. What? This is a multiplayer game, so missions are available to everybody. I'm not putting my lights on purpose. I've done these missions, they're not that easy. Come on. Are you turning? Ship is not rotating. That is strange. Oh, I'm putting my lights on. Yeah, lit up a bit. I'm not able to rotate. Oh, this is slow. Look at it. I lost it. Don't see derelict sight anymore. Check it. No, mission tracker is nothing to do with it. Just ignore that. It's not working yet. want to find Rorix. See if we can find him. Perfect landing. Alright, let's see what we can find. Let's hope that that's not a guy shooting at me. Especially since I've been going on. Okay, I think I've seen it like this. I did not see the crash, so it's all this red. Actually, not for the torch on. You pretty well lit up. Looking for dead bodies. Fuck me. Got no helmet, excuse my French. Oh my goodness. My doors are open. And let's F1 it. Untrack it and track it again. That's because you can have more than one mission, obviously. Door on this. Probably that dude we saw floating, and that's why the mission can't be completed or something. Look at this guy. Presumably he intends to come in that door, yeah? It's offering it me, but it's not gonna work. It's around somewhere. Who's he? Read the mission objective. I can't look at stuff on that. Good news. Leo Higgs was last heard on. Playing that to the same ship was reported destroyed. Now I want to know what's happened one way or the other. Go search the ship's remains. Locate Higgs. Fine. He is the engineer, so he would be towards the back. There he is. Right. Jump a long way apparently, I'm telling you. Must be this guy. He's obviously boxed. Why haven't we shut yours? Oh. Can't jump as high as he was jumping. Double jump. Third person. Something to shoot him at. What am I doing like this? Well, give him a chance to shoot me if he wants. Don't let me do my pistol. Here you come. Oh, still okay. Two of them. The biggest mistake among them. Momentary lack of oxygen. Because there's only a mound in it. I've got rounds. Has gone into my aurora. Look. No, they didn't. That's their aurora. That's that red nebula I keep saying we're going to be able to go to. I keep saying it because RSI keep saying it. Well, not RSI, DRG. Well, go right in front of. Alright. I don't believe this is his reclaim. Reckon. Oh, it's easy when the sun comes out. Green flashing. Oh, oxygen's not going down quick. Not going for that graphics. Check out on this. No, oh, oxygen's not going down at all. Right. Should be able to mount the scale as well then. Did I go safe? Right. This guy killed himself. Can you blow up the ship? That is already damaged. But there we go. Can see the railgun fired. That's shooting rocks. Close. Well, I want his spacesuit. Well, that's pretty impressive. Yeah, so another one, you know, flawed mission. Oh my god. Where is the sun coming? So F1 mission accepted. Random. Nation. Black recording tree. Done. Pick something up. You can't do that. It's really annoying. Best ship in the game. Oh, not best ship. No, proper ship in the game. All these missions you find tremendously difficult to do without a friend giving you another ship to play with. Any bounty you can do. Disconnected comm array. Let's do the comm array. Yep. And this is something we can do. But in fact, we'll probably face a whole bunch of really tough enemies. Try and kamikaze in my way. Behave yourself. Doggo in a whittle. Sometimes she won't lift off. I should have the thrusters available on my joystick. Oh, I'll try the thrusters on the joystick. Oh. Right there. Up. All right, we'd be good. Oh, it's rough. Right. Yeah. Have a look. Comm array. Have you set that mission from? I was thinking of doing a comm array. Accepted. 472. We've got the map, should show us anyway. The nearby one. That's excellent. Like 14 feet away, isn't it? Obstructed because I'm still basically on the planet. If we go to gain height, that little red dot, which is at the bottom of my circles at the moment, you know, the red dot is the orange triangle, isn't it, breaking downwards? It turned blue at some stage. And I'll be able to jump over there. Do a quick run in. One thing I've noticed is if you're not in a spacecraft, the bad guys tend not to shoot it. Oh, there, it's gone blue. We point towards it. Press B. Back a bit. Having a day here, aren't we? I think this server is more or less dead. We'll do what we can. Oh, I've been trying to keep it off, but let's go for it. Oh, tab 3. 8 frames a second. Everything's red. I have no idea, even with the keyboard is bonding. Well. I'm gonna fly there, that'll take forever. Do why the mission failed because the server's duff. It doesn't tell me how far away it is. Oh, it's becoming unresponsive to inputs. Try this. No. Oops. This will only take 3 days. Travel there at this speed. Our server's dying. I just can't stand it. Lost in space, very well, but. Cover distance. It's the other way. This thing should not be doing this, really shouldn't. My advice would be to shut this down and go back in again and get the mission again. But I can walk close to my nose only because I pulled in. Oh well. Carriage down. My carriage up. Next route B. Nothing. I do prefer to be warts and all. It could be, yeah. Five PM in London. So the EU server should be there. No, it's not the frames per second, it's the ping. Top right hand corner, 827 milliseconds. Milliseconds are 1,000 a second, so 2.9 is 2.9 seconds. 1.3 is 1.3 seconds to talk to the machine. Server response time is not good. Here we go, I was almost at the point of giving up. Back in my flashy gold suit, trying to shoot weapons at people. Guys, even if this isn't what you want, show it to your mates, get them to go through the beginner's guide if they're new. They're not new, they could do it. Oh, some of the stuff I'm giving you is useful. Pulling the MR, it says it's on landing pad 4, but it's not. Find it. And the LX is there, so let's take the LX. Well, let's just take the same frozen. Running at about 50 millisecond ping, which is good. Or is it? It's upstairs. A little bit more kick-ass. Leather seat, I believe. Imagine. Oh, yeah, and you get this leather suit. Really? F1, let's see if we've retained our mission. Good question, isn't it? We're thinking around for those of you who hung around. General, thank you. Disconnected, comrade. 7-2, same one. Oh, we'll go over there. Take off. Wait for me. You start to learn where things are. I believe it's just telling me. Yeah. I think we've got line of sight to it. So I will go F1. Can try F2, it still works a bit. Let a bit. Oh, Koi Astro, that's the surface, yeah. Close the map. This is a very realistic. Now my plan is if we get there, we get attacked. I'm just going to go there and jump out of the ship quickly. See if we can. Well, the LX is a better fighter than the MR. The MR's not bad, but I've no idea what we're going to come up against. You know, a lot of like caterpillars and Cutlass Blacks here. And pretty decent fighting machine. No ships. It's even showing you where the thing is. You want to be at the top of the survey, yeah? There it is, at that junction. That looks to me like a ship. Bloody Cutlass Black. Number Ray is not on because it's in red. Yeah, I may well even have the mission to stop people switching it on. No, I'm just going to get out of the seat, leave it. Nasty. So the green bit is our inlet pipes. Could just be sitting in there with a gun. We've got one of the ships there. There's a scale. I'm in full armor now, aren't I? Right, down to the bottom. Looks so slick. And to me, it looks online. I turn it off, I will get a... Yeah, wait, is that bastard? Enough's enough, and enough's too much. Yeah, it's gone. Got disposal. Bringing that means you're going to pick something up. Investigation. Once a flight recorder, you can't do those missions. Enter a bounty hunter mission. I've flown all around these places. Once this is all we had to do. Isn't it beautiful? Get out of it. Selling in the background. Selling has vents. So, you know, put the geezers. Oh, you saw a way to do it. Just don't let the guy with the cutlass black get there first. Had we not had to come out and come back in, we would have been alright, I think. Minutes. Those are the expensive ones, probably gonna kill me, but I'll have time. People said in the past, don't take a knife to a gunfight. This is going to be a nice long one. It's selling, so it's almost like 900 and something thousand. Oh no, 900 there. 900,000, because we're at the comma way, aren't we? Oh, we're going to get the full. Hopefully, if we don't get interdicted. Ain't she pretty? How bad was it for 900,000 kilometers there enough? It would take a bit. All right, down the civil. My position. And everything. Levski? Need to get near a Levski. Oh, look. That way? That was that big clump asteroid. Anyway. Oy vey! No offense, man. Seemed appropriate. Ah, oh dear, here we go. Do recommend you get to the location before you stop the phone. Wait a 2 minutes, let's go for him. Okay. Oh no. You might bounce it. Damn awesome. Maybe not. Yeah, definitely. 872,000, that's all the way back in. The Cloestro. Hey. I don't know why they call it a gas giant. Well, it's made out of gas. It's a giant. Yeah, moving at an incredible speed here, and look how slowly building. What is this? Bottom drive is now off. I've seen that before. That's warping. Look to the ship. Look to the comma range. Where did this dude go? The guy? Getting repaired, isn't he? Trouble is, there's I think there is. Okay. Mine's in an Aurora, which is quite appropriate for me. This is an LM, so it's similar. Anything more with missiles? I swear blind somebody's shooting at him. That looked more like I'm up against two bad guys. That guy trying to shoot me. He's not, is he? Need to kill him before the other guy does. For the Avenger. Real money to be able to buy another missile. Oh, was it sorts itself out? Could well be a server crash. Friendly, isn't it? Great missile. You launch a missile, but I can't. Oh wow, he's staring like a dog. Not in a frustrating world we live in this one, if you're in an Aurora, isn't it? It's a bloody AI. from. Take them both. See what we get. This guy is technically a bad guy. Just press T and you know you're up to. Coming. That's the other guy with the tiger shot. Got enough to rip me to shreds. In my second joystick. Token shots. He just turned green and then back into orange as well. Yeah, look. Look to something sneaky. The dev. An LA dev, but the initials are LA. He guesses. Oh, now that new mechanic is trying to change his seed coming. Kind of ram this little bugger. Not your bitch, mate. What's your language when you're dying, please? I want to see if I can pick up the missiles. I don't believe I should be short of any, but... Hey! Can this guy shoot me? A long range, isn't it? He wants to be fair. Never gonna work this, is it? He's stuck. You're joking me, man. Are you not letting me? This is the ship repair thing. Yeah. No. Fuel. Come on. Not always as good as new, but. This has come back. There's another one, isn't it? Oh my God. The jump on it? Like several kilometer jump. Several being more than two. Dear me. Missile. There comes a missile. You can lob one missile off. Right, it's the Omega fighter that's the nearest. He is awesome. No. There it is. What drive is now up? I have to shoot him outside of the armistice. There's a space station we'll be shooting in. He's within the armistice. My goodness me. What drive is now up? See. It was black. Is that him? He's on the deck, isn't he? That's him there, taking off, yeah. I'll target him because I'm within the... That's in there. I'll try my best. Use my conk. This the fella? Right. Stop. Point. Stop missile. I think these only size one missiles, aren't they? Alright, going through them again. Look it. Good luck. Oh, I think we tried on it. The shields are up. Is he dead? No, he's not. And I have things, so I'm going to stop the video and then show you how to get rid of that. So stop this.